Han Ying against 27-year-old Chen Yijing. Flow and rhythm. And
but she will be changing the spin from very heavy chop to no spin at all.
The extraordinary thing is, though, they can.
It's interesting, though, when Han Ying serves, she always serves with a black side and then she twiddles the bat so she gets it back to the forehand.
The music starts up at 6 points. They can have a little towel down. And, well, it's fight back time for Chen Yijing. She's forced a couple of errors. Okay, good for.
Oh, that was lovely play there by Han Ying. Chen Yijing, she's taking her time, playing slow, playing fast, pushing the ball, but Han Ying takes that opportunity to come.
Fascinating matchup. It's 7-5. 8-5 now. Five.
And that was good there. For good service following. Just changing the tactics all the time. Now we'll see if Han Ying uses the black side or she's going to play do a forehand serve. So no need to swap the bat round.
And again, 5-9. Two in a row at a very important part point of this game. And Jörg Roscoff will be very, very happy to see this situation. 5-9. Great work.
Oh, lovely play, lovely play there. Just biding her time, just waiting for the right one.
5 game points here. 5-10 the score. Chen Yijing has been outclassed, outplayed at the moment by Han Ying. Little error there.
10,
you can hear
six.
The crowd, they're into it as well. Big disappointment. They're obviously on Han Ying's side at the minute. Very familiar name. Okay.
11.
Good defense.
Sorry. 10.
Yeah, she picked that up well. Chun Yijing, she was waiting for that top spin.
To mention they don't have to go chasing around the floor looking for the ball, it's coming in very quickly from the sidelines. The ball kids are doing a great job. Good rally, yes, super rally. And that's gone, 3 in a row.
I wonder if this game, Chen Yijing will attack a little bit more.
Oh, that was an absolute cracker. The best shot today off the backhand side. It just came almost around the corner of the net there. Let's just have a look at this one. What's the backhand here? It's an absolute cracker. What a spin in the air that did its work.
Yeah, she moves so well, Han Ying's from left to right. She anticipated where the ball's going to go.
1-2. Aye. Just on the top there, 2-2. It went across the net and then back again. There was so much extra spin. The undercut there, just look at that spin.
Yeah, you can
under
see
the table.
You can see the wrist
Fortunate to have the Ultra Cam here doing its business. Absolutely brilliant picture. Three all.
Three. Johnny Chin is, she's happier. Top spin in 2-3 after each other.
Four all.
Good fortune there for Chinny Ching. It's 5-4. Thing into a Han Ying finish. Beautiful work. A little towel again after that particular rally, but we've already had one.
Yeah, it's just an element of surprise. They're not sure when they're going to do it.
Problem and wrist. But he'll need a few weeks rest, eight, apparently, nine, before he's back. Importance of the next few points. What a great recovery. And then messes nine, up the backhand, 9-4.
No, that was great there for Jenny Chung. She stepped in with that very strong forehand. Anything that's just a little bit high, she knows she's got to go for it.
It's 10-9. And that's it, it's 11-9. It was an important win. And again, good patience shown. In case you at home weren't watching before and you've only just joined us, you will probably notice something about the table that's a little different. Okay, this is not a quiz, it's a statement here.
One, but two.
There's no centre line, is there? We've got no doubles. And this Frank G table has certainly made it quite different, I think, for these players. In fact, you get sight lines from them at the centre as well, don't you? It's very interesting.
Two.
Yes, that's right.
Just a minute to go in the 24. And that's gone for three all. Thereafter.
So the first two games, they played for quite a considerable time. Yep. So I think we're going to go way, way over.
I was estimating that we'd be into mid-30s this match, in terms of timing. It very much is cat and mouse.
Interesting, in the first game she was serving mainly backhand, but she's seems to be playing mainly forehand serves now.
11.
Nine. Good. Right, and then you see, now this is the backhand serve. And then you see where she twiddles the bat round to put the...
So, here is the fast five, and we have now the first to 5 points.
Fourth game.
We will be still playing exactly the same. The ambition is the first to reach four. So, Ching Yicheng is certainly not out of this, although she's 2-1 down at the moment. Thank you. It's a great rally. And this second day of competition. Superb. It's now still two match points to Anying in the black. It's full of mental concentration. The physical exertion is one thing. But psychologically, this is very testing. Cheng Yiqing contributing in the crowd, beginning to appreciate how tense this is. It's match point to Hanying. Who's going to make the first error? Brilliant recovery. Oh, and there it's into the net. After doing wonders after that rally, Cheng Yiqing puts it into the net. Hanying celebrates, and she has definitely made a huge impact